You look happy to be playing again.
I don't know what you did, but the water drained in the snap of a short song. What do you think of the music?
I've never heard anything else like it.
That's because there's no other place with such resonance, such intonation that rattles your ribs with its power. And of course, no one else knows these pipes like I do. I learned them by ear before I could walk, strapped to my father's back. Thank you for draining the waters. Not just for myself, but for my ancestors and their songs. Please, take this as a token of our gratitude.
Don't think I'll be needing a mount.
Is this what you-
Hush, hush!
Is the-
Bind it to your-
Why are you-
The blue light, no more.
I'm-
No need for-
Now I can attach modification parts to my spear. Works for me. Might as well get started improving my spear.
hunting grounds are for Banuk to test their skills, not for outlanders to befriend.
My people have been telling tales of your accomplishments. Seems you have taken a special interest in our stretch of snow, Outlander.
Yes. And apparently this is the only way I'll get to see all of it.
Is this a challenge?
For the Werek.
You? This must be a joke.
It is not a joke, Eritok.
Now I see. The Outlander's your pawn. And with you backing her claim, I have no choice but to accept. I expected better of you, sister.
It was you who forbid me from Thunder's drum, brother.
Brother and sister? This is a little more complicated than I thought.
No, it's simple. You will meet me at the Frost Figures, and I'll put a quick end to this mockery.
I suppose I owe you an explanation.
Yeah. I suppose you do. So why didn't you tell me that you and Aratok are siblings?
I thought I wouldn't have to. I'm surprised Aratok brought it up in front of a stranger.
He must be very angry. Not always the best judge of
people.
I prefer the company of spirits. They're simply my own. I didn't want you to think of our pilgrimage as some sort of family squabble. It's much more important than that.
It's bold, I'll give you that. Going after...
He gave me no choice. He thinks I'm a child to be shoved to the back of the hunt. He would forbid me from my destiny. And yet, part of me did it knowing he would forgive me, eventually. He always does.
Family drama aside...
You and Aratok will hunt machines at the Frost Figures. The victor will be the fastest. It won't be easy.
Nothing about this has been so far.
When you meet us at the starting point, I'll tell you more. It will be simpler to explain from the base of the hills.
Araya, it's not about who... I want to know what's inside Thunder's drum. The spirit, the daemon, and how it all connects to the machines. But if we're gonna go through with this, I need you to be straight with me.
I underestimated you. And Aratok. I won't make that mistake again.
See you at the Frost Figures, then. So, I'll have to risk my life in order to take charge of a new hunting band. Just what I always wanted. Frost Figures, here I come.
Come, Aloy. A little business arrangement.
I think there's fraud. What can I do for you, Bergrund?
More not. Three
and they.
Well.
Tell me.
Just after they.
But you have. What do you mean?
Not.
You said that.
Not. So, since.
I'm not a debt collector.
Of course. But a score. If they.
I'll.
Last us. If you decide.
Sakuli's painting is coming along. Seems like something.
So, machines in the south side of their own.
bad Sun King put us through? We were meant to trust the Carja now?
I better not write this in. Can't be too prepared. Something tells me those are Bergren's missing hunters.
Whatever. Just don't let her steal all the good kills.
Yeah! Don't know what business this is of yours, Outlander. Outlander! What was all that about?
I'm a friend. Bergren.
That
we're doing. That's.
What?
What's the rush?
We want out of the.
I've got the score.
You should hold on to it.
I suppose somebody's got to keep you three out of trouble.
Fine. I guess you'll have to take the bloody snowdrifts aren't
bloody
Yeah, it's.
It's not like your name.
You.
We're headed northwest, to the ruins near Hollow Hall.
Thanks for your help, Huntress.
Outlander. I have prevailed over such challenges before, and fear none. But this one is foolish. You are not Banuk. You do not understand my responsibilities. I ask you, one hunter to another, withdraw.
Will you let us go to Thunder's Drum?
You haven't seen what's up there, Outlander! I will not risk my sister's life again.
Then we better get on with this.
So be it! I will bury your insolent claim in the frozen ground!
Enough! Let us begin! To hunt! To strive! That is the way of the Banuk and of the contest before you. You will climb the frost figures from the east, Aratok from the west. Each trail wends its way through deadly machines. Hunters from the Werak will be posted along the way. They will hail you, calling out machines for you to slay. Your hunt will take you around the ridge to the center, where you must descend to the valley for your final kill. Each time, after your prey has fallen, you must launch a beacon such as this, so that all our kin will see your progress.
Kill machines, launch balloons. Got it. So, the first of us to launch the third balloon wins?
Well, yes. But as challenger, your path to victory is harder.
If even one of your beacons comes in after Eratox, he prevails.
You had your chance, Outlander.
So did you.
The hunt begins on my mark. Now!
All right, gotta head up that mountain. Looks like there are a few ways to go up. And those rock bandits are fast. Aloy, time's wasting. I seem to be on the right path. Almost to the top.
All right, Challenger. You need to take out the herd below. Every machine.
The herd? Okay, we can do that.
Now climb the ridge and launch your balloon!
Haratok knows what he's doing. No time to waste.
Take the rappel point to the next challenge.
Two bellowbacks ahead, Challenger. Kill them both. None of the other machines matter.
All right, two dead bellowbacks coming up.
Thank you.
ahead, but only by a little. I gotta get moving.
Now take the zipline and work your way down to the valley.
Storm's kicking up. Can't see much. Close now. Almost down. All right, it's the last challenge.
Something's wrong. My kin should be here. Driving in our final quarry.
They're right behind us! No!
So it's true. Frost Claws from Thunder's Drum.
The attack cut short the competition. Naturally, there can be no result. It is void.
You saw what she did. She defeated the machines, not I. It is proven. She is the better hunter. We are Banuk. Survive, prevail. What else matters? My blood is in your teeth. I take my place behind you on the hunt.
No more hunters may make the ascent to Thunder's Drum. The way is closed to all but the chieftain
and myself.
It is not my place, but I would ask a boon to accompany you and my sister.
It might be permitted. But only if you do as I say.
No. Only if you do as I say.
Thunder's Drum awaits. There's a camp at its base, Long Notch it's called. Meet us there when you're ready. Chieftain.
A new outfit. And a weapon like Artox. I guess the Chieftain gets the Chieftain's gear. And now it's a Long Notch. Nothing left to keep me from Thunder's Drum. There's the herd. Everyone ready?
Are you joking? We were... horn ready. Let's go get them, Flaming Skulls.
Nope. That's awful.
It is a pretty bad name. Good effort, though, Urkai.
Forget it. Let's just go kill something.
I don't know about you three, but I feel better. Aloy, did you get that component?
Hush now. It's over.
That's another part.
No.
I'm.
Look, that's what.
Oh, the.
And roll.
Sort of like.
So.
There's a. If you be.
Sign of them yet. Starting to worry about you three. Everything all right?
We like hunt. Well.
For now.
You make.
Good. New cones.
How about you?
You lost. Yeah. That.
We're Scar. Thank you.
That pulse from the tower. I'll trade for Blue Gleam.
Outlander. I've heard that's what it's but you not
this is
the bun and dead with spilling right. I've never whisked.
You're Aloy. Hey, I like ooh, or
so
you see for I won't lie. What? And I know where one.
A weapon that I took the. Why don't you.
Thought
I. So you.
That's what? People.
Mostly.
Not me.
Long Notch is well stocked, as you asked.
And our scouts are watching for more frost.
But our purpose is to
should live.
So, but
Chief, the weak.
I can. For.
Aloy? No.
Are you?
Yes. You.
It hasn't been.
It was Miss.
I'd like.
Are you ready?
Finally, we ascend.
How? I don't see a way up.
Not up. Through.
Now, brother! You can call upon the power of the old ones.
The spirit.
Once said this all used to be part of its domain. A fortress that defended humankind from terrible danger.
Fortress? It looks more like a machine.
Is that not fitting? The blue light often dwells in machines.
Let's just hope that some remains here.
Machines. Unless we have the drop on them.